What's up, guys? I'm checking out Brighter Side of Darkness, Love Jones, requested by Kevin Brown on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. Haven't heard this one before. I'm not sure if I've heard any of their music either, but yeah. That being said, let's go ahead and check it out.
What's happening, baby? Did you miss me over the weekend? If you did, I'm sorry. But now that I'm here, I don't want to bore you with a long, irrelevant conversation. But you see, doll, I think it's about time for me to get real serious about you. Because if someone was to rip me off of you, I couldn't account for my actions afterwards, and the way I feel, knowing that you should have been mad all the time.
Never know how you react to
but you see,
situation.
I not only want you, baby, but I need you. And the need is so strong, it's almost like that of a junkie. In other words, baby, I just got to have you. Listen to me, darling. Please, listen to me. What, baby? What is a love, Jones? Shucks, doll. It's when you love someone very, very much and you just can't seem to get yourself together. Like last Friday in class when Mr. Russell was giving us the test, I was sitting up staring at you and daydreaming. I know I failed, huh? A test paper with nothing but my name on it? I guess anybody can have a love, Jones. It's just love, but true love. The way I feel about you, that's a love job, darling. A love job. If you've comprehended anything I've said, and you find that you do love me, then all I want to hear from you, doll, is that you too have a love, Jones.
Yo, that was actually like a real good like like love song, love ye type of song. I never know the best word to describe these types of songs, but like as far as like the love, context and whatnot goes, that was real good. And like I love the just sound of it as well, like the product, like it was nice, man, is what I'm trying to say. It was definitely a nice track for sure. But I don't know how much like I would listen to it, to be honest. Like it was definitely a good song. I don't know. We'll have to see. But yeah, that was Love Jones from Brighter Side of Darkness. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button, subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love, stay safe, and peace out.